Hello and welcome to Hooray. Today, let's discuss the writing task 2 in the IELTS exam, which is essay writing. There are different kinds of essays, one of which is problem and solution essay. First, let's look at the criteria or the band descriptors for essay writing. 1. Task achievement. 2. Coherence and cohesion. 3. Grammatical range and accuracy. 4. Lexical resource. Let's look at the description for this kind of essay. You will be given 40 minutes to complete this task, and you need to write not less than 250 words. Ideally, 260 to 280 words would be good. Write substantially, but not excessively. It is extremely important that each problem has its own solution. Unless the question states otherwise, you will most likely want to include two problems and two solutions. In other words, if you mention two problems, be sure to mention two solutions to those problems. Here's a question sample. In the developed world, the average life expectancy is increasing. What problems will this cause for individuals and society? Suggest some measures that could be taken to reduce the impact of aging populations. Let's look at some tips as to how to write an essay. First, you have to brainstorm. Jot down the reasons for justification. Note down keywords and phrases. Then structure your ideas. Organize your thoughts, because while you brainstorm, your ideas would come at random. Now you have to look for examples. Examples are mandatory. You have to think about which points you will start with and which points you will end with. Write in paragraphs. Write at least 4 to 5 paragraphs and include individual ideas in the paragraph. You have to write with coherence. Be coherent and concise. Do not go off topic. Do not give too many examples. Do not repeat or rephrase any argument. Let's look at what we need to include in the first paragraph, which is called the introduction paragraph. You have to write a background statement. For example, you could write this way: with extensive research being conducted in the medical field, the average life expectancy of people has increased, although this has created some problems for individuals and society. The thesis statement should state, I believe that some solutions should be provided to maintain a balance. And the transitional sentence would include this: I shall elaborate this in the following paragraphs. Let's look at paragraph 2. You have to give the first supporting argument in this paragraph. You have to write a topic sentence which goes like this: the aging population will bring about rising costs to society. We have to explain this problem 1. With old age come a multitude of health problems, which at time causes an increase in society's tax burden. An example for this would be, if a large amount of the population is elderly and retired, pensions costs and taxes will increase, thus creating a burden for younger tax-paying individuals. Explanation of problem 2 would go like this: with old age comes a multitude of health problems, which at times cause an increase in society's tax burden. An example for this could be, a recent study indicated that people are abandoning their aged parents in nursing homes to avoid the financial responsibility they come with. We need to continue in the third paragraph with the second supporting argument. Here the topic sentence could be, some solutions could be implemented. So solution one could be, if the government increases the retirement age, then increasing costs could be reduced. For example, an increase in the retirement age would determine an increase in pensions funded by the government. The older generation could spend more time teaching their crafts and skills to the younger generation. In the fourth paragraph, we could give a second solution for the problem. The topic sentence could be this. The healthcare industry should focus more on promoting health-related programs and initiatives. The solution for the second problem is, then the potential risks of older people becoming a financial burden to their families could be mitigated. If the healthcare industry prepares for the increase in the aging population, the potential problem of higher taxes could be avoided. For example, a recent study published by the University of California states that older people thrive more and are more active when they receive better health care and contribute to society for a longer period of time. These medical advances would also help future generations as they get older. Now we come to the final paragraph, that is the fifth paragraph, and this is the conclusion. We need to summarize the information. Countless measures can be taken to assess and implement solutions in a way that they offset potential problems from the aging population. So the last suggestion or prediction could be like this. For this to work, both individuals and governments need to come together. Please note that you should not write these subheadings in the essay. This is just for our understanding of the structure of the essay. Let's look at some of the common problems that a student could face when writing the essay. One is the students do not understand the topic clearly. The inability to identify and elaborate. Students tend to ramble and go off topic. Using too much of casual and informal language. Usage of incorrect grammar, spelling errors, and using abbreviations. Now in the following slide, we will see how we can overcome these problems. This is how you prepare for the task. Build vocabulary, read good material including books, magazines, articles, etc. Hone your grammar skills, use verbs and tenses, adjectives, prepositions, pronouns, conjunctions, and so on appropriately. Master the art of framing sentences correctly. Identify functional words and phrases. These will help to introduce or conclude an idea, highlight differences and similarities, continuity, or a change in the topic. Practice. We recommend practicing with at least 3 to 4 mock tests or as many as you can. Practice under examination conditions, including word limits and time limits. With this, we come to the end of the problem and solution type of essay in the writing task 2 for the IELTS exam. Thank you and wish you all the best in writing good essays.